people immediately think about a hero who has the vision, who has all the ideas. We're thinking of leadership as something that doesn't belong to a particular individual. Leadership is something that is collective. It belongs to a group of people. So we have identified a series of practices that really help us better understand how leadership happens. Leadership happens best when people manage paradox in an artful way.